Okay, ladies and gents, are we live? You should be hearing the lovely autumn ambiance that I've got going on in the background. Now then, welcome back, all right? Welcome back to World's Worst Mobile Games. Today I've got something for you called Subway Idol, okay? Check it out. This is a game, all right? Let me just lower the volume on that. This is a game where you basically watch your trains move around. You can tap them to make them move fast like that, all right? You can tap them to make them move fast like that, okay? But in order to progress in this game, you are literally forced to watch ads. If you want to, actually, like, if you want to, okay, actually remove the ads, it's gonna cost you about $8. It's gonna cost you $8 just to remove the ads, all right? But check this out, check this out. If you want to progress in this game, you are forced to watch ads. We're going to upgrade the limeline right here, okay? Because we've got lots of cash. We've upgraded that to the max. And in order to progress, we either pay gems, which is a paid currency, or we watch an ad. Let's watch an ad now. All right? You'll have to sit through the ad with me. I do apologize for that. Just sit through the ad with me and see what happens, okay? It is hilariously bad, okay? No lie on that. It is bad. Check this out. After we sit through the ad, now I didn't cut the video so that you guys can see that this is being recorded live. Okay, there's no hanky panky going on. I'm not cutting things out. All right. Okay, now we're gonna end the ad. Come on, there we go. X button. Okay. So then you do it all over again. Okay, we've got lots of cash. Let's upgrade the metro. Hey, we want to progress. Then you gotta watch another ad. It is impossible to progress in this game without watching an ad, all right? All you can do is make your train zoom and go fast, and that's about it. And ads are also forced on you. There should be one coming up. In fact, I think I'm going to click on that golden metro right there. Yep. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter. I can't remember where in the footage I clicked on the golden metro, because I record my camera separately to this, but... there is a gem train cargo where you can get gems for free, but it takes quite a while. And of course, if you want to get 3 times gems, you gotta watch ads, okay? So I've just collected it here, all right? It's gonna take another 15 minutes before we get more gems or whatnot. So either you wait to progress or you can't progress at all. And FYI, you still have to watch ads at some point. I think there's a golden metro that comes by here. Okay, I click on it, right? I didn't even click on the ad segment. Long ago on the road, boom. I got what they waiting for. I'm literally stuck in another ad. Straight up. So unless you pay the money to remove the ads, this is it. This is it. It's an ad watching simulator where all you can do is make the trains go fast. That is literally all you can do in this game. All right, watch ads and make the trains go fast. All right. That is literally it. Welcome to the ad watching simulator. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All right. If you guys have installed Subway Idol, I don't know what to say to you. I hope you have fun with it. All right. But it is literally one of the world's worst video games. Don't worry, I've got more. Do you see Stonegrass there? That's coming up next. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and we'll have more of the world's worst mobile games prepared just for you. All coming soon, okay? Have fun.